Right, and welcome everybody. As you can see, we're not at our own farm right now. So I've got a harvesting contract. So we're going to get that done. And then hopefully we're going to get around to doing some work on our own farm. Try and figure out how we can buy that bigger field that's next to the one I already own. So we can get a higher amount of things like grass and hay. So yeah, that's what we're working towards. So let's get straight into it.
We'll be right back.
We're pretty much done with this contract, so as soon as I am, I'll jump into the John Deere tractor with the corn trailer, and then I'll go empty it off over at the general store. So what I'll do, I won't bore you with the journey because I'm not sure if it's a bug or whether the tractor's just it's underpowered, but it's really struggling with the corn trailer. So yeah, I won't bore you with the journey. Just meet you whilst I'm over there. Okay, so we are here at the general store finally. A little curious to see if we actually make any extra money from these crops. Who knows? We had a little bit of extra, like a little bit. All right then, so that's our contract done. So we're gonna head over to my farm now and see what work we can get done over there. See you when I'm over there. Right then, so we're back over at the farm. Just gonna see if you can tidy up any missed bits. Line. I'm gonna have to figure out what else I can do. Whether to just plant the grass on this field now or wait until I'm able to purchase that field there next to us. And then plant it. I'm at a loss. I have got some soybeans to sell, but I don't think I'm gonna make enough. order to buy that field. We just have to see, because what I'm thinking of doing is maybe selling the soybeans, hopefully at the maximum price we can get, and then maybe sell the field I've been using to get grass for silage. And I'm hoping that will give us enough then to buy field 3 next fish. But if not, then I'm probably just going to do a few more contracts during this episode and maybe the next one. This field also needs fertilizer on it as well. I'm just gonna spread lime on here now just to get rid of what's, hopefully get rid of what's in the that. Right, what I'm going to do, I'm going to zip forward to June, maybe July, sell the soybeans and see where that leaves us, how much we need them for the next field. I'll see you when I'm done selling the seeds. Yeah, so I'll see you when I'm done selling seeds, and then we'll take another look, see what else we can do to get us over that threshold and buy the food. Alright, as you can see, money's gone down a lot, so after selling the soybeans and I sold the little field we had just here, sold this little field, and that took us to 513,000. So then I went ahead and bought field 6 just over there for 518,000. Yeah, as you can see, that's what it's left us with. So now I'm gonna plant grass on this field, soybeans on that field, I don't know, I might plant some linseed. I don't know. Maybe. More than likely soybeans, just to get the money back up. So yeah, I'm gonna just crack on with that, I think. I need you to hear and don't show any fear. I've been flying from town to town.
I'm back to you. cracking.
Right then, final row, and then as soon as this is done, I'll go around the field, grab all the bits that have been missed, and then I'll jump straight into the next field and get that done. So I'll see you when I'm over there.
When you want to get off the darkest ground, but gravity pulls you straight down. Earth from a bird's eye view. You should grow feathers and see this too. When you want to get myself, my name, forgot about all you tried to change. Familiar was the sound of your voice as I continue to walk on by. It has been a year and now I'm living. My own world of make-believe. Kids screaming in the cradles, profanities. I see the world through ice covered in ink and bleach. Cross out the ones who heard my cries and watched me weep. I love everything. Fire spreading all around my room. My world's so bright, it's hard to breathe, but that's alright. Hush.
meditate, my eyes open to force reality. Why can't you just let me eat my weight in glee? I live inside my own world of make-believe. Kids screaming in their cradles, profanities. Some days I feel skinnier than all the other days. Sometimes I can't tell if my body belongs to me. I love everything. Fire spreading all around my room. My world's so bright, it's hard to breathe, but that's alright.
Hush.
We're back at the farm. We've finished planting field 3. I went and grabbed all the bits that I missed. So thanks for watching, everybody. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe, turn on notification bell, do all the good things, and as always, I'll catch you on the next one.